I want to talk about the night of the murder. Tell me in your own words what happened that night.
Well, really, my mother and I had got into an argument 2 days before, and it was about my feeding tube. I'm like, I no longer need this feeding tube. Can we please have it removed? And she said, no. And I had an upcoming surgery, and I didn't want to have it, so I asked her, please tell the doctor I don't need this surgery. I've had it 20 times before. Why do we have to have it again? And she's like, there's nothing I can do about it. The doctor wants it. And so I became very numb to Plan B. And I talked to Nick. He had me talk to Victor, who initially was the one that was gonna do the murder. And he was like, ask Victor, please. And I said, Victor, will you please come kill my mother for me? Because I can't do it myself.